Saudi Arabia's Crown Prince Mohammed bin Salman on Friday approved the announcement of state-run oil company Aramco's initial public offering, IPO, on November 3rd. Reports said, company officials and advisors reportedly held last-minute meetings with investors to achieve close to a $2 trillion valuation. Aramco plans to list 1-2% stake on the Saudi Stock Exchange to raise around $20-40 billion. Subscribe to the channel for more news.